A Wabash Valley man faces charges of child exploitation in a case that is getting national attention. At the heart of this case, charges the man blackmailed teens into sending him graphic sexual images and videos of themselves. But it is the number of alleged victims that is causing so much concern. News 10's Joe Ostrowski joins us live in the studio with more. Joe, what can you tell us?
Mark, this case started when two 14-year-old boys in different parts of the country came forward to police, saying they'd been blackmailed into recording themselves performing various sex acts. One boy lived in Michigan, the other in Maryland, but both told the same story. They'd met a man online who had talked them into performing sex acts in front of a web camera, and that the man threatened to post those images online if the boys didn't send him more photos. Authorities identified the man as Richard Finkbeiner, a 39-year-old from Clay County, Indiana. When police searched Finkbeiner's home, they reported finding thousands of explicit images, with many showing people who appeared to be between 14 and 16 years old. Finkbeiner reportedly told investigators he believes he victimized at least 100 people. The allegations against Finkbeiner suggest that he told the alleged victims that he wouldn't be caught.
One of the 14-year-old alleged victims was literally pleading with Mr. Finkbeiner to destroy the image and leave him alone. Mr. Finkbeiner's response was, I know what I'm doing is illegal, but no one will catch me.
Authorities say under the current charges, Finkbeiner could face up to 30 years in prison, but they say he could face much more if more charges are filed. Finkbeiner is due back in federal court later this week. Now, I spoke with some of those who live near Finkbeiner, and they say he seems perfectly normal and that he was very involved in the community and in his church. Of course, News 10 will continue following this case. Mark, back to you.
All right, thank you.